A computer generally means a programmable machine. Computer is an electronic device that is designed to work with information. Computer cannot do anything without a program. The first use of the word computer was recorded in 1613 in a book called The Young Men's Glenary by English writer Richard Braithwaite. The abacus was early used for arithmetic tasks. What we now call the Roman abacus was used in Babylon as early as 2400 BC. Its only value is that it aids the memory of the human performing the calculation. The abacus is still already used in Asia. Napier's invention led directly to the slide rule. The slide rule, based on Napier's tools for algorithm, is used until 1970. In 1801, the Frenchman Joseph Marie Jacquard invented a power loom. It used metal gears with fans hold to guide weaving process. Charles Babbage was an English polymath. Babbage is best remembered for organizing the concept of programmable computer. By 1822, Charles Babbage was positioned in the steam driven calculating machine the size of Rome, who is called the difference engine. Ada Agusta is the first programmer work with Charles Babbage made programmed analytical engine. The first modern analog computer was invented by Sir William Thomson in 1872. First generation electronic computers used vacuum tubes. Vacuum tubes are glass tubes with circuit inside. The EMAC was the first electronic programmable computer was built in USA by two professors, John Moseley and Prosper Eckhart. Second generation computers used transistor starting in 1956. At University of Manchester, a team under the leadership of Tom Kilburn designed and built a machine using the newly developed transistor instead of valves. The transistor was invented in 1947. Third generation computers used integrated circuit. Integrated circuit are transistor, resistor and capacitor integrated together into a single chip. Machine code is set of instructions executed directly by a computer CPU. Each instruction performs a very specific task, such as a load, a jump, or an ALU operation on built up data in CPU register or memory. A programming language is a special language programmers to use develop application, script, or the other set of instructions for computers to execute. The general purpose of computer are ALU, CU, the memory, and the input and output device.